Hey everybody, this is John K. Jones. Today we're here to play some Tomb Raider, Rise of Tomb Raider. I believe this is the second part of the storyline. And I have never touched this game. I never touched this. So, pretty much I want to see how it is. Whew! I'm excited. And if you want to see other videos, I got more in my channels. Just check it out. If you like it, subscribe. Feel free to say it down below, down in the comments. And let's do this.
What makes someone reach beyond the boundaries of human experience to face the unknown? As children, we question the world around us. We learn, we accept, and gradually we lose our capacity for wonder. But some do not. The explorers, the seekers of truth. It is these pioneers who define the future of mankind.
The others, they're done. No amount of money's gonna get him through those mountains.
The lost city's up there, somewhere.
That's gonna be a hell of a climb.
I'm not turning back.
I know.
You should stay here with them.
Not a chance. Almost there. Wait till you see this view, Lara. Take my hand.
Thanks. Look at that.
It's amazing. But the snow coming off those peaks is a bad sign.
And that, I always forget that.
We'll have a good view of the valley beyond from the summit.
All right. Let's take it easy here. This wind is crazy.
We just need to keep moving.
Hey, even if we don't find anything up here, your dad would be proud.
I know, but I have a good feeling about this. I'm fine.
No! Jump. got this.
Shit, Lara. You're gonna give me a heart attack. Are you okay?
Yeah. Come on.
Looks like you gotta go through. Not bad. If the weather turns, we can hole up in this cave. Do you really think we'll find this lost city?
I know this is a long shot, but that old tracker said he saw ruins up in these mountains.
Storm's getting closer. We have a couple hours at most.
Should be enough time. We're almost to the top.
What do you think?
We're close to something, Jonah. I can feel it. Just this last stretch to the top.
All right. Let's see what's up there. Pretty solid, but keep close to the wall.
Okay. Looks like we climb from here.
Keep your eyes open for falling ice.
Right. You ready?
Let's do it.
What? We got this.
There's lots of loose ice up here.
Let's keep take going, it man. Slow and steady. Just stay with me. Oh, shit!
That was close!
You're on the right page. You're on the right page. No, no.
Lara, I can't hold you. The rope is slipping.
Oh, come on. One more jump.
Come on. Oh, shit.
Go, go, go. Why is always good with a plane? See the sign.
It is the greatest cruelty of life that we're all too swiftly taken from it. We age, we decay, we die. But what do we leave behind? Bones? Dust? What of the soul? Does it endure beyond our earthly existence? I believe it does. A truth lies at the heart of many myths and stories. A truth not of science, but something more profound. The key to unlocking everlasting life. I may have found the next piece to the puzzle, but I'm not alone in this search. They're following me, watching my every step. I know them by name now. Trinity. An ancient, violent sect with designs on controlling the future of humanity. I must proceed carefully for the sake of my family. If anything were to ever happen to Lara or Anna, I could never forgive myself.
I saw the gutter press was attacking you again. I thought you could use some company.
No lies. Were you followed?
Followed? Of course not. What's going on?
I think I found the tomb.
Oh, you can't be serious.
The myth of the prophet is real. Dad was right.
Lara, your father was unwell.
No. He was close to a great discovery, tangible evidence of the immortal soul.
I loved Richard. I would have married him if he'd asked. But he was a broken man. I don't want to see you end up like him.
But Anna, he was right. It was everyone else who was wrong. tombs in Syria.
Syria? Oh God, Laura, no. This is madness. Get your life sorted. Go home to the manor.
You know I can't go back there.
But this obsession ruined your father.
I saw something. Something I can't explain. Now I understand what Dad was going through.
It's all fairy tales. Nonsense. Don't go down this road. You know where it leads.
It's the only thing that makes sense to me now. I'm going to find the Prophet's tomb.
Hey, we're heading into a war zone now. We better be sure about this.
We're close. There should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
You're wasting your time. There's nothing out here.
Just keep driving, please.
It's your money.
Something isn't right.
Oh, that's just local militia.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you.
You both.
Great. Shit! They weren't supposed to shoot at us!
Get us out of here!
Shit! Shit!
This has been a long journey. Yep. No, I'm gonna make this a little bit long video. Why'd she keep looking that way?
There was something in Dad's research about this.
It was said the Prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the Prophet was laid to rest.
At least I have a gun. I like how they changed up a lot of stuff in this game. The view, the graphics.
Incredible. Some kind of marker. Can't quite make out the translation. This word. Prophet! This is it. Dad was right. Okay, he's shown here, performing healing miracles. Notes mentioned this.
right here.
These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity. It's some sort of marker. Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out.
Look everywhere on this side, so let's...
It's the Prophet, speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons. He led his followers through the desert, to the oasis.
God damn, it's so bright. Oh, my eyes. Oh, that's why.
It's amazing. If only Dad could have seen
this. Wait, what? Where does this come from? That was random. Sorry about that. That was a random. I'm having a little bit of issues on data issues somehow. Like, somehow, the Xbox telling me all my save files are not going through.
Oh no. They're already
skin
here.
Right off.
Got to get inside.
Oh, I mean, if you see that in your Xbox. Jump. I didn't get no chance. Wow. Okay. You didn't give me no chance to jump out of that. Okay, let me do this.
Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
This game got some, like adventure mode or something.
Damn it. Come on.
You got me right there, yep. Oh, those scorpions do this. This is terrifying.
Trinity. The Prophet slain by the Order of Trinity.
My son, the Order of Trinity has received word that the Prophet's followers are building a great tomb at an oasis outside Berea. But more upsetting, while we thought they were building the tomb for their Prophet, Trinity now believes he still lives. We have learned he is preaching his heresy among the local citizens. drawing more to him daily with his tales of how he conquered death. He is a liar and a heretic, claiming miracles that come only from the divine. You swore he was dead. Have you failed us?
Ooh, in trouble. Fuck, man, come on. We got traps. Right.
That was too close.
Damn it, do they still got the... Oh, they don't have that... Oh, they don't have that instant thing.
They're blasting their way in.
I do that. Dark. Man.
Stunning. We made it, Dad.
I gotta find a way to get over there. I think I should end this video right here. I know. I have no action, but it's nice to see how the beginning is. I thought they were going to show the title song. That's when I was at the end right there, but that's a different story. So, yeah. This is Dracky Jones, and I'm about to end this video. If you like this video, if you want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe. I do videos every week besides Saturday and Sunday. Usually Saturday and Sunday is probably stream or just me messing around. If you find any interesting games, indie games, or just a trial game, please let me know on either on Twitter, Instagram, or just YouTube. So I pretty much changed my mind on streaming on Twitch because it's not going nowhere. I'm not in that you know, famous budget. I'm not famous at all. If I was, that would be interesting. I pretty much usually stream on Mixer and YouTube. Usually YouTube is pretty much the gameplay wise, or sometimes Fortnite or PUBG wise, or any kind of rage game. And Mixer is pretty much any kind of game. It'd be like a daily game, be like a family game, friend game, or just a game just to have fun and say hi to everyone. So, this is Dragon Kid Jones, and I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace out.